Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, those whistles mean we're about to depart. At this time, folks, please take your seats, have your tickets ready, ensure the aisleways are clear of all personal bags and belongings. We are now departing for paradise. Oh, bread!
Fabulous collection of antique toy trains. Fairview Crossing will open next Fairview. Today to enjoy seeing where we're here on the road to paradise. Settles in west of Strasburg, first stop of several wagons, long rifles, and other equipment as well along the journey west. Route 741 was originally called the Federal Wagon Trail that led from Philadelphia to the Indianapolis and Carlisle just west of Harrisburg. The very same route that he took into our station today. Surrounding us
FPS is Cherry Crest Adventure Farm and hold the world's famous Amazing Maze Corn Maze off to the right. The farm has 50 attractions, food, and a penny zoo that's fun for the whole family. Now the farm is no way affiliated with the Strasburg, and it is a separate admission fee. Cherry Hill Station and Cherry Hill Crossing will be next. Ago, the second valley to the right used to be a narrow gauge where the Lancaster, Oxford, and Southern, also known to the locals as Little Old and Slow. Well, with a name like that, that road did not last very long. They fell into bankruptcy, and the scrappers took out the rails so quickly that they stranded old number 6 and her train out on the main line with no way to return. Now, although Lawson's abandoned, we'll actually stop here to blow our whistle at Carpenter's Crossing, and sometimes the ghost of that old L&S train answers back. Listen closely for the ghost of L&S number 6. Answer us today. Sounds like that ghost is out there today. I'm a little disappointed. I think I heard one of the photographers said that was an echo. No, that is not an echo. If I ever bait echoes, 2750 days is good for us. Now, don't you forget it. That means the highest paid employee here at the Strasburg Railroad. No one's ever seen echoes, but somebody keeps cashing those paychecks. Speaking of ghosts, Carpenter's Graveyard, coming up ahead and off to the left, is anyone on board for the graveyard? Graveyard, one of the oldest in Lancaster County, and it is buried Marie Ferrie, a French Huguenot who fled France in the early 1700s to escape religious persecution. She and her followers fled France to England, obtained a land granted for 2.5 miles of land by William Penn, then they finally arrived here in 1712. Now, folks, it was the hidden their colony, Paradise. Now, back then, 275 years ago, this was the American frontier, with only Marie Ferrie, her followers, the Pequot Indians, and Hunter and his followers were here at the time. Feet off the floors and prevent your carts from rocking. They take some of the stress and weight off that little old bridge. As you see the little dirt road of the Ponkerville Turnpike, go underneath your car, lift up your feet, and hold on. So far, looks like we made it safely across the tunnel.
Now, folks, this location, Land Place Junction at Paradise, has a lot of history to be told. It was the original route of the Philadelphia and Columbia Railroad, which became part of the mighty Pennsylvania Railroad in 1857. This was a very important stop for the Patsy, with more than 30 trains passing through here each day in 1898. Four mainline tracks remained until 1961, and today more than a dozen trains still pass through here on a daily basis. However, they don't even slow down. Back in ye olden days, when trains were still mainly pulled by horses, this was a horse-changing station. Where the forklift repair shop sits today used to stand the Grand Henry Lehman Hotel, the junction's namesake. Henry Lehman would provide fresh horses for the train and refreshments for the passengers. Also, folks, very worthy to know, as on February 22, 1861, a special train carrying then-President-elect Abraham Lincoln and Mrs. Lincoln stopped here briefly to address a crowd of several thousand that had gathered on their journey to Washington, D.C. Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our line's terminus. Paradise, change here for Coventry locomotives. Number 90 was built in 1924, 475 in 1906, and 31 in 1908, respectively. In fact, if you come back in a few days, there's a very good chance you'll be riding behind one of our other locomotives. All aboard for East Strasburg. East Strasburg station is next. Thank you.
around for a long time.
Yes.
Okay, so which age is this? Because this is not O.
Yeah, it's not O. It's a little bit too small for O. That's weird.
This is big. This is bigger than O. This is what is it?
Bigger?
O gauge, S gauge.
It's bigger. Because the Lionel's were O gauge. You know what gauge this is? This size?
No, I don't.
Because I know that Lionel was like O. This is bigger, definitely. These are bigger cars.
Is it G scale, Leo? Maybe it's G scale.
I'm just
amazed at how much stuff they got here,
It's really this is what, at least most of the places that I've gone to and experienced, mostly were just somebody thought, it's almost like somebody did say, we're just going to break it up into four sections. And then somebody said, can you actually read it?
I'm going to have both of you. Oh, you get a really good view of
all of these out here, now we can see it here.
Yeah.
Thank you.